Taylor. We started the town show. Yeah, we're back in the Simon Cowell, one of those people on TV with their talent shows. But Bootie has the real talents and the real stars. And yes, you can give us a nice round of applause. All of you, thank you. Now, this is our fourth year, and what's really exciting about this event is we have always, we have multiple events for all the different bands of program, like the musical theater, the dance, music, and so forth. But what's really amazing with this event is that you're going to see our stars, in some cases, they'll be performing in an area that's not their official band, per se. Right? Someone who's maybe a dancer, will be singing, someone who's a music person will be dancing and so forth. It shows the depth of the talents. And we're very big on the performing arts because at Bootie, we want our stars to be well-rounded. You know, you hear about college-ready career. We want the ideal model citizen carrying us forward, because you are our future, boys and girls. You are our present. This is why we're here. And this is what we have to look forward for tomorrow. And they're going to carry us in the future. I want to thank all of our parents and families. Parents, you have the toughest job in the world being a parent today. I have to say, I have three of my own children. It's the toughest job in the world. It's easier being a principal of 1,400 students than a parent of one, two, or three. Okay, so hats off to you. And all of your support makes a big difference. So please continue that going forward because your support is invaluable. I want to acknowledge some key people who make a big difference. You know, this is a combination of after-school programs and activities. Special thanks to our New York Junior Tennis League partnership with the Shawnee Town. Let's give the Shawnee a big round of applause. And we have our MSU director, Ms. Laverne Cotto. Thank you, Mr. Brown. And the Tennis and team to really make it all happen. And we have a lot of great teachers who give a lot of their time for many, many hours each day. We have Ms. Connor Bianco in the house. Thank you, thank you. We have Ms. Mariano. Thank you, thank you. Ms. Los Santos. Thank you. We have Ms. Zane. And we have Ms. Costello as well. And we have Ms. Ashford, who's been a great support for us as well. And don't forget, we have the best Sergeant Cooper, level 3. So, without further ado, we're going to show off the talents. We do that every day. But this is a fun, fun event. Sit back, enjoy eating, and don't forget, next week we have the math test. Okay, but tonight, we're going to have a lot of fun.
Thank you.
This first definitely more than this over the top. So I want to congratulate all of our STAR students, boys and girls. You shine every day. You make my day every day when I see you walk into this building. Don't forget, on this stage, performing on top of the stage takes a lot of guts. But I'm going to tell you right now, after performing on this stage, you are ready to perform on the greatest stage, which is the future of the world. There's nothing you can't do. You can reach every star because you are the greatest. Thank you so much. Parents and guardians, grandparents.